sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
Mats Hummels. Robin. Jerome Boateng. Dante. Alaba. Ribéry
won't want to come off second best, not against this opponent.
Papastopoulos. A long ball forward.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
A real tussle for the ball.
Back it goes. Quarter of an hour gone. Bayern Munich, so far, providing no real test for the opposition goalkeeper.
Oh, and he made things so difficult for the keeper there by pulling a little dummy just before he pulled the trigger, and it almost came off.
It's a good hit! That is way off. Müller, he's onside. And they escape imminent danger.
Lewandowski. Mkhitaryan.
I think they're building the play really nicely. If they can just find the right through ball, they could be in on goal.
If anyone has only just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed any goals here. Robin.
Mario Götze.
Oh, that's neat. Here's a shot. And he's in again. Oh, a decent effort.
Nuri Sahin.
Mats Hummels.
Lukas Piszczek.
Mkhitaryan. Dante. Alaba.
Ribéry.
Javi Martinez.
Jerome Boateng. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Ladies and gentlemen,
neither side has managed the goal. It's 0-0.
Please keep your eyes on your children during the match at all times.
Bayern Munich get the second half going.
Lahm.
It's Robin. This goes for a throw-in. Müller! The referee's had a good look and in the end gives a corner. And it's hoofed away. Both sides continuing to cancel each other out. Lahm. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. It was a bit overambitious, but I like his thinking.
Still 0-0. It's frustrating, but very much up for grabs.
Lahm.
Schweinsteiger.
Skillfully hit. Bayern Munich with a big chance and a big miss.
Mats Hummels.
Bayern Munich still not utilising their bench.
Papastopoulos. Lukas Piszczek. Nuri Sahin. Papastopoulos. Lukas Piszczek. Lewandowski.
Bayern Munich bringing it forward with just moments remaining. Plays it through. And the ball has been cleared. Full-time whistle within sight.
At this stage of the game, they need to get into a more attacking position.
There will be 1 minute added time.
He's on a real charge.
Dante
clears it this time. And that's it, the final whistle.
Well, it's ended as a very disappointing day for the strikers on both sides. None of them able to find a way past the defence at all.
Well, how enjoyable was that? I love it when you get two teams giving it everything they've got. They held nothing back. Terrific stuff.
Thank you, Jim, for joining me this afternoon. That is all we have time for.